Hey, Matt.
What?
Relax. You know, I've been thinking. As much as I moan about it, you do live here. You are family. You should be allowed to have a girl here every now and then if you want to.
That's good to know.
Okay, now, when do we get to meet Evelyn?
Oh, Evelyn and I are over. You know, I overestimated the ability of two unemployed people to successfully interact long term.
She ran out of money, didn't she?
Mike, it is wrong to reduce a love relationship to crass financial terms. But she was tapped out, yeah.